mail call. I got a mail call, and the letter actually came, I think it was Wednesday, but I didn't open it till this weekend. As you know, everyone's busy in the summertime. But anyway. I want to thank Jerry from Cheater 40. He sent me a plate and a couple decals, and I've put it up already. 1972, that's the year of his Firebird he's working on right now. So that's pretty nice. And Cheater 40, check out his channel if you don't subscribe to him right now. But great guy, and doing great work on his car. So I've already, as you see, I've already put it up. But anyway, I've got yours. Oh, don't show the address. Sorry, as soon as I get one, I put one out. I got to go to another yard sale and pick some up. So this one here is a 1950 plate. I know that's a little early for you and me, but it's a nice old one. Nice old one. So just get that mailed out to you as soon as possible. Today is a holiday, so the post office isn't open. And here's his, can you see that? Cheater 40. Nice deco. He gave me two, actually. So put those up. And he's got a nice little note. So let's have a read. Hi, Jay and Claire. Took me a while to get this plate out to you. Sorry. Oh, that's okay. I understand. Everyone's busy right now. The plate is a match to the one that I'm going to put on the front of my 72 Bird. Oh, cool. Oh, that is awesome. I sure enjoy your videos. Well, thank you. Thank you. Even when I'm having a bad day. Well, we always get those around here too, believe me. Your videos always put a smile on my face. I need to get down there to your neck of the woods sometimes and tip a few Canadians back with you both. Best wishes, Jerry, aka Cheater 40. Well, that's pretty cool.
Yeah,
I always got cold beer around here, Jerry. Well, thank you very much, Jerry. And we've got now 10 plates on our collection. We got Kenny from Street Rodder. We got Kay from Magic Cadillac, had a custom plate done. We got Martin from Bus Ache, VW Bus Ache. We got Carl with his Bronco Carl 92, Buck's Wood Shop, Sass Green, the 13th Man, and Dave 77124, and Super OV10, Peter.
So now it's 10, and cool. So thank you guys very much, and I like exchanging plates. It's like I say, I get mine at yard sales, so they're not in the best of shape. But it's the gift, you know. It's the gift, and I want to thank you very much, Jerry. So another mail call for the Taylors. Claire's at work, and I'm just dinking around the yard. And since it's a day off, of course, that's all I can afford to do is dink around. And yeah, okay. Thank you very much, and catch you guys later.
Hey, Claire, any naked people on the other side of that fence?
Yeah, we've never done this before.
Don't zoom in on my boobs, or I'm gonna be mad.
Shit, she's no fucking fun.